Hello my darlings and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi! My name is Jessa Kowitz and I do beauty, fashion and lifestyle vlogs. Via collaboration video with my friend here on YouTube. His name is Charles California. So 1 week before we went to Philippines, I transferred all the footage from my SD card to my laptop. But sadly, I dropped my MacBook and it's just annoying. It's very expensive and yeah, so I didn't end up putting up the video and I really really feel bad and I'm so sorry Charles, but here is what I got from Louis Vuitton for under $100. And yeah, make sure to follow Charles California because he is amazing, like you'll be so entertained. He's always putting up a video. But anyways, I'm gonna stop rambling and I'm just gonna quickly unbox this. So obviously I've already opened this myself and I actually already took photo of it because yeah, like I feel so bad that I didn't get to put up that video. But here it is, Charles. This is what I've got from Louis Vuitton for under $100. So it's actually came with this bag and a box in a bow and it's in a like drawer box. And this is the envelope of receipt. So I purchased this item at the Pacific Fair Shopping Center in Gold Coast here in Australia. And this cost me only $44. So this is what it looks like. It was nicely packaged and I already opened it, so it's not like how it was before. And then I dropped it. All right, so this is what I got and it's so pretty. It's a Tokyo City Guide book from Louis Vuitton. And the only thing that I wish that it has like illustrations and like photos and whatnot, but it didn't came with it. But this is actually very helpful. I actually used this when we went to Japan and then we found some really pretty and cool restaurants and cafes. And yeah, it's really really cute. And then I wanted to purchase the other like city guides. This also came with like, what's this one? So you can actually like download the city guide book on your like smart gadgets, I think. Yeah, on your phone. But the coolest thing is that it came with these cute stickers. And yeah, it's so cute. I'm gonna use this for my PM agenda and I think it's so cute, and pink is my favorite color and it's perfect. So that is like the collaboration with Charles California. So you make sure you check out his channel and subscribe and give him a thumbs up and let him know that I sent you. And yeah, so that's it. It has been Jessa Kowitz here. Thank you so much for watching. Have a lovely day. Don't forget to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Bye.